I'm Susan Kelechi Watson, and I'm with Hollywire.
Hi, Susan. Look how gorgeous Susan looks.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
How long did it take to put this together?
You know what? Not too long. Yeah, we did it in about 12 hours.
12?
Yeah.
It's all for the fans, though. That's why.
It's all for the fans.
For the people.
It takes time.
Okay, so for This Is Us,
I'm watching you.
This Is Us, a lot of fans, a lot of people out there love it.
There was a couple who gave me a letter one time in an airport that was really beautiful that said how much they looked to Randall and I as a wonderful example of a black couple in love on television that are doing positive things. And that was really meaningful to me. I've had so many people come up and say so many things, but I love when people say that we inspire them or represent them, show them a representation of themselves that they haven't seen.
Love that. Okay, somebody is sick in the show? Can you reveal anything?
Somebody's sick?
Is there somebody sick in the show? What's the reveal? Tell me any reveal that's coming up in the show.
A reveal? I don't know any.
You're not allowed to, are you?
Come on! What do you got for us?
I got nothing.
Okay, tell me, what was one of your favorite moments working on set this year, for this season?
Oh, wow. We had, quite a few. But one of my favorite moments that we did all together was when we watched the Vietnam episode all together. Cast, crew, everybody came and had lunch together and watched the episode and was just blown away by it.
Yeah.
Thank you.